Open sesame. We're going to be opening a treasure box in just a minute. Let's find out who gets what team of the break in finest baseball. Oops. Try that again. There we go. Seven times through for each list. We'll be stacking the lists up side by side. That's how you get your team of the break. So here's the lucky number 7. Boom. Now here's a team random. Seven times. Lucky number 7. So now you can see your team in the break. Good luck with the Red Sox, Drew. Atlanta Braves, Jeff B. Toronto Blue Jays, Jason. The Angels, Craig. White Sox, Jeff B. There's all kinds of great teams to own in here, but Angels are one of the best. Certainly the Angels. There's legends in here. There's just all kinds of stuff. Oh my gosh. I don't know. It's hard to look when you get to looking on eBay trying to pick out the best teams. The Angels stand out with Joe Adell and Trout up at the top of the top of everything. But every team spot in here has some really good hits. Pirates are really strong. Padres pretty good in here.
Mayweather fight starts.
Oh man, yeah, I look forward to seeing some of the Mayweather fight. Oh yeah.
We got one more fight till the Mayweather fight. So starting up another 10-round fight.
Okay.
And that finest baseball, man, those are some pretty cards, man. I tell you what.
Yeah, and lots of great values all through it. We're gonna see what we can find. And finest. So there's no trades. It's time to rock and roll. Let's see what we can get. And that's the guy we were just talking about a minute ago. Mike Trout. Hope. Always good to see a Mike Trout coming out. Garrett Cole. And we might have our first autograph right here. I don't know what is this here? It's a Legacies. Oh, 29 of 50. Legacies, Indians. Nice. Nice Legacies. Oh, there's a McKenzie rookie variation. Rookie variation. So far, it's been a Cleveland box for Joshua B. Nice refractor, Chapman. Some nice rookies there. Nice Acuna legacies. Sixto Sanchez, Finest Masters. Nice. What else is coming out of here? Oh, surprise, surprise. So it has been an Indians box. Joshua B has hit the blue, number 250. Autograph right there. Boom. That's auto number one. Joshua B. coming away with some nice ones in this break. Here's a Casey Mize for the Tigers. Boom. Joshua B. picking up that one. Christian Patch and a Springer. Jose Abreu refractor. White Sox. Nice Abreu. Oakland A's Matt Chapman. Mike Trout, die cut. A Josh Donaldson Twins, Minnesota, Louis. Nice Josh Donaldson. Tatis. Some really good things coming out of here. Still one auto left in the break. One autograph left up in here. Nice Otani. Luis Robert, Spencer Howard rookie. Jacob DeGrom, he's still lighting it up. Nice rookie there. And that's a good rookie for the Padres. Big rookie cards right there. Coming out of Finest. For Drew and Louie, some nice rookie cards for you guys. Oh, Giants, San Francisco Giants. Louie pulls this one. Mike Yastrzemski. It's a refractor style autograph. Hopefully we get the focus going. There we go. Nice refractor. Goldschmidt, number to 75. Oh, my. Goldschmidt here. Now, what kind of refractor are we looking at? What is this? Okay, this is the new rose gold. So this is brand new. It's called rose gold. And it is a new kind of refractor, rose gold refractor. So nice Goldschmidt. Figure we pull a Goldschmidt, get a gold gold rose. Joey Bart rookie. Rose gold refractor, Goldschmidt. There's JD Martinez, Strasburg. There's a regular one. Final pack. Bum, 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 bum. Good luck, everyone. And finest baseball. Nice Vlad Guerrero Jr. Patrick Corbin for the Nationals, another Goldie, and the Cardinals Flattery. So that's good stuff coming out of here. Way to go, you guys, in finest baseball. Some big hits popping out, some nice parallels and refractors.